here's how it works. You see this little star? It's an 8-point star, which stands for strength and femininity. And we're going to use this to play a really fun game that will help you get in shape and learn some more great facts about fitness. I'm going to spin the star. Once I spin the star, whoever this point lands on has the choice to answer a question. I'm going to say truth or dare. And if they choose truth, and I answer the question, they have to answer it correctly. If not, they have to do the dare. Once they do the dare, they have to complete the dare, and if so, they still get the star. Or if they don't know the answer to the question, they can do the dare, in which case I will make the dare a little bit harder. And if they complete the dare, they get the star. The object of this challenge is to collect as many stars as you can. And I'm not forgetting about all of you OPs and online participants at home. I want you to be at your computers, locked and ready. As soon as you hear me say the question, boom, hit the answer. The first answer on this video that is answered correctly will be the winner of this week's Truth or Dare. Get it ready and go. It's a little slow. It's on the edge. So I think it goes with Brittany. Okay, you're going to answer this question, A, B, or C, or you can take the dare. Truth or dare?
Truth.
Truth. Okay. Your body is made up of what percentage of water? 85%, 45%, or 60%?
I'm going to say 80.
60%. Your body is made up of 60 to 70% water, and so you will take the dare. Okay, so step right over here, and you guys know, if you do Tiffany Rothe workouts, what do I love? Rocket squats, the squats of the rocket. So you're gonna get down here, you gotta get into your rockets, your elbows are on your knees, your booty is down, your tummy is in, you're gonna jump up as high as you can, and throw your arms down. I'll do it one time with her, jump up. All right, how many will she do? She got the answer wrong, she actually tried it. So instead of 50, we're gonna give her 40. 40 rocket squats. You guys ready? Let's go! And squat down, elbows on the knees, and go! 10, ready? No, just kidding.